Yan.
Factors affecting the rate of dissolution. Rate of dissolution refers to the amount of solute that dissolves per unit time. The following factors influences the rate at which a particular solute will dissolve in a given solute. Surface area, or the particle size. The smaller the particle size, the greater the total surface area exposed to the solvent. Consequently, there is greater solute-solvent interaction, so which results in faster dissolution. This accounts for a very common observation wherein sugar granules dissolves faster than sugar cubes.